Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to the PassFab channel. When we forget our iPhone passcode, the iPhone unavailable message appears after repeated passcode attempts. There is a gray link at the bottom, support.apple.com/passcode. Visit this link where you can view a tutorial on reset iPhone password. Don't know what to do? In this tutorial, I will show you three ways to unlock your locked iPhone. Let's do it. Method 1. Reset iPhone lock screen. After updating your device to iOS 15.2 or later, repeated attempts to enter an incorrect passcode will result in your device indicating that the iPhone is unavailable. At the bottom of the screen, you can see the option to forget your passcode. You need to tap it. Your device will then show iPhone reset. You need to tap Start iPhone Reset. Then you need to type in your Apple ID password. Tap Done. Requires you to tap Erase iPhone again. Your device will begin to reset. The device reset process will take 5 to 10 minutes, so please be patient. Okay, your iPhone has restarted. You need to set up your iPhone. Use iCloud backup to restore iPhone data or set it up as a new device. Okay, the device setup is complete. Now your iPhone can be used normally. If your device has an iOS version lower than iOS 15.2 or is not connected to Wi-Fi and cellular networks, you need to try the second method. Method 2, unlock iPhone with PassFab iPhone Unlock. PassFab iPhone Unlock can help you quickly unlock your iPhone with forgotten passcode. Click the link in the description below the video to get PassFab iPhone Unlock. Then connect your iPhone to the PC. It is recommended to use the original Apple data cable so as to avoid incompatibility problems. Then you need to launch PassFab iPhone Unlock on your PC. Select the Unlock iOS screen feature. Then you need to click on Check Disclaimer and click Next. Next, put your iPhone in recovery mode. You need to press the volume up and down buttons. Then press and hold the power button. Wait for your device to turn off and enable recovery mode. iPhone Unlock will detect your iPhone and provide the latest version of iOS firmware. Then you need to click on the download button. Wait for the firmware download to complete. Once done, you need to click Start to remove. The password removal process will last about 10 minutes. Wait for a while. Okay, your iPhone is done with passcode removal. You need to set up your iPhone. On the activation lock page, type your Apple ID and passcode to unlock it. Then on the Transfer Your Apps and Data page, you can choose to restore your data using iCloud Backup. Sign into your Apple ID. Then you need to perform two-factor authentication. Select a recent time backup in iCloud Backups to restore. Then proceed to set up your iPhone. Wait for the iCloud Backup restoration to complete. Once done, your device will restart. After the device reboots, your iPhone will work fine. Method 3. Erase iPhone in iCloud. This method requires that your device is signed into your Apple ID and connected to the Wi-Fi or cellular network. Then you have to access iCloud on your computer. Click Sign In and type in your Apple ID and password. Then you need to do two-factor authentication. After signing into iCloud, at the bottom you'll see the Find My option. Click it. In the All Devices list, select the locked iPhone. Then you need to click on Erase This Device. This will erase the passcode from the iPhone. Click Next. Then you need to enter your Apple ID password again. You need to do two-factor authentication again. Okay, click Next and Erase. Your device will begin to erase. You then need to click OK and select Remove This Device again. Click Remove. Type in your Apple ID password again and click Remove Device. This will turn off the activation lock on your iPhone. It is possible to reduce activation verification during the setup of the iPhone. Then your iPhone will start resetting. Okay, the iPhone reset is complete. Set up your iPhone to work properly. Well, these are all the solutions to fix locked iPhone. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. See you in the next video.